Okay. Each other many years, but this is the first time he ever came to me with counsel for help. I can't remember the last time that he invited me to your house for a cup of coffee. But let's be frank, you never wanted my friendship. You didn't need a friend like me. But now you come to me and you say, Don Corleone, and give me justice. But you don't ask with respect. You don't offer friendship. You don't even think to call me Godfather.
How much shall I pay you?
Bonus, sir. What have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectfully? If you'd come to me in friendship, then the scum that ruined your daughter would be suffering this very day. And if by chance an honest man like yourself should make enemies, then he would become my enemies. And then they would fear you.
Be my friend?
Good. Someday, And that day may never come. I'll call upon you to do a service for me. But until that day, accept this justice as a gift of my...
This was never about money for us. It was about us against the system. That system that kills the human spirit. We stand for something. To those dead souls inching along the freeways in their metal coffins, we show them that the human spirit is still alive.